Good everyone, God bless you all. I brought greetings from the Most High God as usual. God bless you, God bless you. Please, before you start watching, just help me do a massive sharing as usual. And thank you very much for tuning in to today's broadcast. By the grace of God, it's going to be lovely today once again. Irrespective of the humiliation and what is going on in the world today, the laid down principle of our Lord Jesus Christ in the book of Mark, he said, go to all the world and preach the gospel. So we have to keep on doing it, and we have to keep on saying it until we begin to see the impacts in our society. So, and the reason why God kept us alive, we are not sick, we are healthy. Despite the restriction today, we are seeing all over the place, but God will still win. So, God wins 2,000 years ago, and he will still win again. So please, for those of us that are watching, please just help me do sharing. Let us not be selfish with this. At least, it also take a little bit of my strength to put these things together. I don't just come out, I have to fellow form meditate upon what I'm going to come and tell you. Communicate with the Holy Spirit of God. At the end of the day, divinely the message will be confirmed on how it was supposed to be. You know, sorry for that breaking transmission. Please help me share. So that let's see if we can be able to have a full house. I know right now, ever since this very struggle, a lot of YouTube have been demonetized. Particularly if you are not supporting this very agenda. And before I commence today, I want to declare this broadcast open in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Please, kindly do us a favor by sharing this very broadcast. A lot of us have heard about what's happening. It's no longer strange to us. Now, the reason why it bugged me, and it bugged you, that is watching right now who have the real Spirit of God. How is it going to end? That's the most interesting part of it. The most disgusting part of it is that how is it going to end? How many people did they want to live on earth? Is my name among them? Or should I be passing through what I'm passing through right now, going through right now? I cannot pay my bills. I cannot have good food to eat. There is restriction everywhere. Am I still going to be counted among the people that go to be on earth? Is a question you need to begin to ask yourself. That's why people like us, I know we are many like that, who are not sleeping because we have studied this word of God. We have know what is word of God supposed to be made of. So I'm doing what I'm doing because of the compassionate man that I have to rescue. In the book of Exodus, when the children of Israelite, they were in captivity in Egypt. Aaron were there. They were also using Aaron. Miriam was there. A senior sister to Moses. But he couldn't speak. She couldn't speak. But how come that a little child, when Moses' mother went to the seashore to go and drop Moses inside the sea, it was Miriam, Moses' mother, told, just watch over Moses and let's see what become of him. It was Miriam, the senior sister to Moses. How now come it was Moses that God used? So we have to be very, very careful. This thing, let not count it to be gaming. It's not gaming. What you are seeing today is real. It happened in the time of Noah in the book of Genesis chapter 6. Read it from verse 8 or from verse 6. How Noah later found grace in the sight of God. When Noah were building ark, people were rejoicing, merriment everywhere. They were rejoicing, laughing. I made this world there, who tell her? The world don't go, eh? Why will God create this world? And come and scatter all of his water. Noah, we are building an ark. To the extent, pigeon, enter ark. Pigeon, enter ark. Goat, enter ark. Sheep, enter ark. Ark. All animal you can ever think about, enter the ark. Until the last day, where the last animal enter, or the last human being enter, rain fell. That was how this earth was formally destroyed. But the similar things are happening today. There are rumors of war everywhere. There are a lot of rumors of war everywhere. We are seeing the manifestation of what is about to befall us. How prepared are we? And how is this game going to end? This is a film. And it is real. It is not a Nollywood. It is a real life story. It is a true life story. You are seeing it. But what are you doing about it? How are you prepared? Are you eating good food now? Or till the day where they will eliminate you? Or you are praying for God to raise up Moses? Did you have any Moses? How prepared are you? Tomorrow will come right now. A lot of you, do you think I'm stopping God day? That's the God I believe in. That's the word of God I'm preaching. But the way we are taking it in a very wrong manner. That's the problem I have with a lot of people. If you read that, this is the book of 2 Timothy, chapter 3, verse 1. He said, but mark this. There will be terrible time in the last day. The word God speaking. He said, Nigerian people, mark this. There will be terrible time in the last day. And the terrible time is what you are saying. Did you ever expect in your full life that you will be retreated from going out? This is the worst thing that has happened to humanity, if you don't know, now. And who is behind this thing? Is it God or the kingdom of darkness? I have told that before. A lot of you don't want to listen. Put politics aside. The person you feel you have supported, his agenda not going to even favor you. You will last day see your children dying if they refuse to give them what, if they refuse to do what they want them to do. That's the mark of the beast in disguise, in a technological form. I don't know why God has given us life. He has given us brain to think, giving us whatever to dominate. But why are we not seeing reasoning well? This is where our problem is. So, do you think it's just politics? No. Okay, why do you think before this very time, Bobrisky was planted in Nigeria? That Nigeria we know as a Muslim country. Don't call Nigeria a Christian country. Now people will dominate, now they take the talk. It's a Muslim country. If at all it's not even a Muslim country, let's assume under Buhari. It should be a Muslim country. Why Buhari's not say made them bring Bobrisky? You hear say they bust down today, want to do birthday. Tomorrow we go see entire Instagram, they don't do anything. All these things were planted for him to buttress his life over there so that he will start decolonizing the mind of the youths in Nigeria ahead of time. I'm not castigating anybody here. If this country size you, if this earth size you, I swear to God, if they give you 100 by 100, me will get 500 by 500. As the plan they go, una no one more than join the struggle. As soon as they advance, una still no say if the other side still comes in and the other side won't come work, I go see get grand person. I don't tell una the fake vaccine where they kill, where one kid them. Me no they take that one. Now me also tell them say this is one way I want take. The one way. Joe Biden and remember it. And so it go to end up. Now, what am I trying to buttress us is this. I didn't want to put this very video on my page. I don't want to make Facebook now that the key pages they go. Particularly the people campaigning about this very old thing. Anytime they just see what they'll just meet and indict you, they'll just indict you, they key your page, and you are gone, you know. Now, the transport secretary of Biden administration. There is a video that came out and the picture is also there. He kissed I'm not even knowing that it was God that was even using me yesterday when I was talking about Newty Ugo and Mary Johnson and all of other. Some of you that are watching right now, you may be here that yesterday. When I got home, I was about 8 p.m. Somebody, the video started entering my phone. Ah, chairman, we just got this thing newly. Look at what's happening. Kaish. One of them said, he said, Newton, your Edo people don't listen to you. They don't know what's about before them. Now I say they count it as politics. Today, the way the government of Nigeria is advertising coronavirus, they have never one day addressed any situation like that in Nigeria before. Never in history. If you watch my page right now, it's under attack. They don't hook them. They hold them. They hold them because they know. They don't want you to hear this word. So that's why you have to do a massive sharing. Inbox it to all your friends. At least before they go do what you want to do, most if you see man, they talk with their mouth. How many people today are, okay, look at Una the Canon, fighting for a better society. We want to leave. Samuel Ekman, we want to leave. Mayogu Dare, we want to leave. And some other good people that could have, tell me what is the rest of civilians doing? They are after their stomach. Are not even knowing. They cannot leave to eat that money. Because what is going to be for them is more than everybody. Now, the man introduced himself. Let me play the audio to you. Let it not be that. I'm not going to be showing you the pictures. But let me just play the audio. I pray I transfer it to this phone. A lot of you have seen it anyway. A lot of you have seen it. There's no, I think I was not supposed to overbother myself about that. I know a lot of you have seen it. Uh-huh, he's here. Just listen.
I want to thank President Biden for trusting me with this nomination.
Let me just play it so that you listen.
I want to thank President Biden for trusting me with this nomination. And I'd like to take a moment to introduce my husband, Chasten Buttigieg, who's here with me today. I'm really proud to have him by my side. I also want to take this chance to thank him for his many sacrifices and his support in making it possible for me to pursue public service.
Now man, they call another man, so, his husband. Am I communicating? I think Pony Rock or what, for those of you that are hearing it for the first time. Now man, they talk about now, say, he introduce another man as an old husband, say, he do where we take help him, we confiscate take public office. This is what I saw that is coming that make me to start shouting. If it's the will of God that this earth should be turned like this, for those of you perpetrating this evil, it shall be well with you. But it is not the will of God, my dear, we might be ready to split our blood for this. It's just that the Christianities in Africa became a doom. This is the kingdom of darkness against the kingdom of life. I've told you before, put politics aside. For you yourself, who is evil clamoring because of politics, you are very, very happy because of politics. Thank God the person I'm supporting won. The person you are supporting, what is his own agenda? These are tomorrow your son. I explained everything yesterday. I'm not going to be dwelling on that. It does no longer freaks me. I don't want my audience or my viewers to know about it, that this thing I was saying is already right now in the White House. Now, why is Newton Igbinigu concentrating his activism on the White House? Bini de make one parable. He said, that is where the power lies right now. For those of you that have made child, you have female child, maybe you come up on, and you are supporting this app, after hearing the tune of my voice today, you refuse to repent. Jesus Christ of Nazareth, tell me to tell you today that I should let everyone know what is written in the book of Matthew 4 verse 17. He said, repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. You have to repent from this, your atrocity. But I pray today, as many of you henceforth that will support this evil act, may your mate child marry, get married to a mate child. And that very day we know about it. God Almighty will track you to death in Jesus' name. Now these people, they have been doing it. They have been hiding doing it. First time in the history of the world that somebody holding a public service, a public position, coming out. I know they are everywhere. They have been everywhere before. This was the other one, the other black man. This was what the government he brought. This is what I saw. You and I saw it. Some of those things was what make Donald Trump today have problem. That was why a lot of these people paint him black. And you are there supporting, still playing politics. Now, you have suffered in all your life. You get married to a woman. On the paraventure, let them forget about the vaccine side of it. The estimated people, they said, allegedly, that they want to be on Earth is not even up to 1 billion. And we have about 7.6 billion people living on Earth. And you don't even know whether you are part of the people that are going to live. And now, this is the new world order we are talking about. This is the new life they are trying to bring. That your male child is going to be forced tomorrow to get married to another male child. You have no option about it. But why are we trying to use our own hand to start digging our grave as an African? It is very, very disgusting. It's not a joke. How una one may they take talk to una? Una the Kanu is there fighting for, right now Yoruba is cooperating now. Yoruba people, they are not cooperating, but when una the Kanu started, they say agitate for your brother. But ESN right now is the only unique hope that even the Yoruba they have. Look at this Sunday right now, who put himself online? How many Egbe weather do we have in Benin? All what they know is to fight Obaseki. But somebody Sigonleli right now is not mobilizing. What military could he do in Yoruba land is what he's doing today. But the people, they are behind him. New things here in the part of Europe, edition of the world. Ogbamagba, you know, English are put here for she, just for you to understand. But nobody wants to understand it. I told you before, put politics aside, let's say policy. And the policy right now is here. We are not meant to do this. Even not because our government, they so yoked themselves for not concern us. Now Africa will concern pass. Because Chinese won't go to borrow money. Imagine the person feeding you. Now I go give you food. Now I go give you money, borrow. That's why never be a borrower to anybody. That's why our fathers don't deserve them to borrow, they'll go farm. Our country borrow money, our state government borrow money. That's why right now, the way they are carrying COVID-19 issue, they cannot say they are not going to do it. Right now, face mask in Benin is compulsory. If you don't wear face mask for Benin, you will be sanctioned. But how many times our government talked about people that have tuberculosis, that leg won't be looking for them, we must have to carry them to the hospital, they must have to treat themselves. How many times have the government of the day go to Ring Road and start packing mad people, let carry them to psychiatric hospital because want to sanitize them? Don't stay. They don't for the body care about that. What did they care about right now? They are on the street looking for people that are not putting on face masks. You don't see white men don't pass here now. I'm not wearing face mask. After when this whole thing left Wuhan, it landed in Italy. It landed in Italy from there, Spain. Now Italy and Spain. After Wuhan, Italy, Spain, they do a change together. But here you are. How many Edo person you know? Let's be frank and sincere to ourselves. That it is your brother. He died. I don't say nothing, but God spared your life. Don't you think God can spare also people's life in Nigeria? Now, why is it that it has not become a compulsory thing? Oibo right now, they want to frustrate everybody here in Europe. Right now, gym is not working. Gym is not working. No bar open now. Bar now is closed down. Until the first week of February. Now, have you ever wanted to ask yourself, this thing, how is it going to end? I still see people wake up, want punish, still play politics with their own generation. Okay, now, wait till we come even fight for the Europe. And if at all we are not even in this Europe, our government now go throw stone for honeybee nests. That the honeybee right now is flying everywhere to even kill as many people. We don't know one before. What government are they bringing? That you have to get married to a man. It's a good thing in society. And right now, a lot of you that do have smoker, a meso wara bonana, a parents ya mati kokia, ya zwa ne. So obi wa ati wa we gain, as una tell the supporter. Ya wa ati wa we. I'm not against them. But on my, he have never one day be rampant like this once. It have not come to public domain like this. And you had it. God used his servant to speak to you people. Look at what is happening. We are not even talking about other agenda now. You can see. He said, my husband. Imagine I'll go to Nigeria now, go tell my, or I'll go meet my pa for grave. I'll carry my friend, follow Baruch, get an entire jam. I'll say, Daddy, look, my wife. Oh, I miss late Archbishop Benton Idahosa. Ah! I miss late Archbishop Bessini Daosa. If Abel, oh, that way kill Archbishop Bessini Daosa, if I kill that man of God, Archbishop Bessini Daosa for another, all these are the men of God that would have stand up and said this thing will not stand. So many years ago, when the witches in Africa rise up and say they are going to come and host this thing in Benin, they are going to make Benin the headquarter or Nigeria the headquarter, witches in the old world. If Daosa were the one that rose up, stand up against the people, do we still have such men of God today in our day again? You can say Christianity is fake. Who is speaking? Nobody still speak for you. If the old Christians in Nigeria, only in Nigeria alone, line up and their members follow them, revolution first start from Africa, enough of this vaccine. We have to stop this thing. Bill Gates, we are telling you right now, you are not right to reduce the population. Look at the verses of the Bible. When God were created, you were not there. Bill Gates, if you refuse to turn, really, they will go to a mountain. If they cry and God check their heart, Bill Gates will die in a hurry. But who is going to do it? Nobody to lead this squad. Come on, video right now. People know one share. After all, be new to you, we want to talk. But how is it going to end? Do you think they will not spare your life? Even though when you become gay, they will not spare your life. Because the statistics of people, they want to live. They want to keep on it. You may not be one of them. Now, what are we doing about this situation? Are you defending God's word? This is a part of the end time that Jesus Christ talked about. He warned us about. The reason why the Bible was written down is to give us a retentive memory about what, if the thing is coming, I've read it before. No man of God today. Suleiman, they come for Suleiman with this. I go insult him personally. Because Suleiman, he see they play politics. Suleiman not pray, make God show to him. Show to him what is the battle before his people. Because they get men. Then Suleiman, they are not going to take the vaccine. They have men. I'm speaking right now, speaking for the innocent people. When I go here one day, say, man, that guy, something doing. When I know, say, I don't feel key for. He may wave a I will not die inside the house. There are a lot of people this thing will not affect. But there are people that our government want to use as a burnt offering right now. They want to use a lot of people as a burnt offering. But nobody bloody care about it. Now, we don't say what you do enter America. It go enter everywhere. Now, the transportation secretary of Biden have came out openly thanking his husband, a man, what is remaining about the life? Did I talk about it? Yes, I talked about it. Then why will any same person, any adult same man support this kind of government? Now, Digo no wagwalo. Uwasono wa yebie. Level one assume, well, okay, now, the vaccine, the devil stop him. We have, the reason why we repair our society at times, there is a way society will influence your children. That's the reason why we fight for a better society. We don't just fight for a better society because we're, I don't even have Holy Ghana as a brother. I don't have Holy Ghana as a brother. I don't have a constituent as a brother or as a sister. No, I don't have them. But why did I choose to speak for a better society? Because if your child is living in a better society, there is a way the society will influence them to start doing what they are not supposed to do. And right now, do you know what's going to happen? There is a way they are going to start teaching your so children in the school. So-so-and-so minister for so-so-and-so is a May, and he get married to a May. So it is your right. You have the right to tell your mom of how you want to live your life. If you are telling your mom or what your dad or what you are going to do and they refuse to drive you from your right, then look at what you are going to do. You will not buy your home one day, for those of you supporting him. If you have a girl, he's going to come home with a girl that is his husband. Then we will be constantly. And when you go, God will punish you there immediately. And the thunder that will track you that day, they see the former for heaven. Because you are the part of the people who polluted our society. Now, Percy Way put me immigration law. That no Nigerian should be coming and who legalize this country. In public domain. Who do you now prefer? Now look at the society we find ourselves. Going back home, and Nigeria, they do their own. Now Nigeria go even worse part. Because Nigeria and Nakola don't they call their people with vaccine, okay? Now, how do we find ourselves here? Why must we rejoice over every bad thing in life? Why? I'm not getting it clear. If you read that same Timothy chapter 2, verse 2 Timothy chapter 3, verse 2, he said, people will be lovers of themselves, lovers of money, boastful, pride, abusive, disobedient to their parents, and ungrateful and holy. That is signs of the end time. If you watch it today, people are lovers of themselves. Our leader, they value money more than every other thing. That is why African leader, they collected money. I say, no, come and kill my people. What concern Afrocentric and Eurocentric? If not because our leader let us down. We are different continents. Why we waiting to buy the eat? Can't they worry any person for Benin? Why we waiting a brigade eat? Can't they worry a state governor, for example? It's not supposed to be. Because these people, they have overused our country to borrow money. So you are a slave to your lender. This is the problem we have. That's why they sold us out, and we are happy today. For those of you living in Germany, for those of you that are living in Germany, I have a word for you people. Please share this video among them. Una we get my take drive with my husband come out. Oh yeah, they know why. Yeah. Una no as oya want to come. Angela Merkel will be leaving office. And who they come back? Una no know whether I go they give una money. Maybe from there they have to share your children. If na four children you get, maybe for they receive big money, drive your husband say your husband not be am again. Wait for it is coming for all of you. You guys have to wait for it coming because why TAB? Why damn any news? This is the problem we have. Any person that have the right information, you guys cannot share video. Angela Merkel have his own principle. Just the same way Joe Biden came right now, and he took away a lot of laws that Donald Trump put down. He removed them. He put it on, as he like and may be. The very day Angela Merkel is leaving office, I don't really know the time, but he have announced that he's going to be resigning. He's going to be stepping down after 15 years of his rule. Now, the next person coming may have a law like Joe Biden that say, we used to pay children before, we not pay money. Pay you money again. Go and look for work and take care of your children. The government can no longer put you as a refugee. You give you paper, carry your children. Now, you wait, don't drive your husband because of children benefit. Who want to take care of that children? Everything in life that have advantage has disadvantage. Whatever thing we are doing, we don't think about the disadvantage aspect of it. We always think about the advantage. We think about the advantage. A lot of people that were shouting, hey, Joe Biden coming. I hate Donald Trump. Donald Trump is a racist. Look at what this man has brought to our society. Move, remove the vaccine aspect of it. This is just the beginning of what you are going to be seeing. This is the beginning of what you are going to be seeing. So you see people today, they are practicing holy hearts. You see people today, they are disobedient to God's word. All these are part of the signs of the end time. But how are we going to stop this nonsense? Our leaders have sold us out. They sold us because of money. Carry your Bible there, read it in the book of 2 Timothy 3 verse 2. He said, my people will be lovers of themselves. Which Joe Biden is doing right now. Lovers of money. Boastful, proud, abusive, disobedient to their parents, ungrateful and unholy. That's why today you cut your hair, say they do good for some people. They're not going to see Valorant. What I'm doing right now, I'm giving out my best. Enlightening us, opening our understanding. Ogbamagba, it may not be 100% accurate, but go and do your findings. You find out that, like what I just revealed right now, for those people who deliberately drove away their husband, who drove away their husband. Now, Angela Merkel government that will be favoring you is leaving. Do you think other one will come and favor you or is going to be of a disadvantage? Be ready to receive the good side and the bad side. Be ready, be prepared for it. For those of you who spend the money would have cared for your children, it may not go the way you plan it. These are some of the things. Why we're jealous, you know? Muna no they pack money they give una give online session where were they jealousy. Now it has set. Let us assume right now they are cutting your help. Because your pa, your man no carry farm rich here. Let us assume. They, some of them, the winch where they said, they deliberately drove away their husband because the German government were paying them. They drove away their husband. Now, if the next prime minister that is coming, if the next chancellor that is coming, now say we will no longer be paying children, how are you going to live your life? You have to take it from there. Either the one is coming is going to be of a very huge advantage, or it's going to be coming, it's going to come of a very, what, huge disadvantage. It's of two sides. For those of you that was expecting Joe Biden is going to come, make the economy to boom. Right now, the society, the pollution has started. Our children, they go to school, they watch news. You know, a lot of people today want to be like Cristiano Ronaldo because why? Cristiano Ronaldo is a footballer. The very day Cristiano Ronaldo begin to live the other side of life, they also want to leave it. That's why any person in the public domain, there are things you don't do. That's why today there are words I don't use today. I don't do sad the God people are doing, insulting children, insulting mama, insulting papa. Not that I cannot open my mind because a lot of people have pushed me to that wall. I can't do it because people are looking onto me. That's why I couldn't do it. A lot of things even we will know. We have to hide it. You try to cover it because it will bastardize our society in a negative manner. So these are the things. So if we people like me is telling you, please, let's try and make our society to be okay. You fit is a joke. Maybe now you go a first pass. Imagine your child is growing up in 15 years. You don't talk to her, you don't move for your child go to pump for you for down here. If you touch as one, he go raise soldier like this. Then this a child now, he don't watch telly. One constitution, what constitution now don't permit and say you can come home with a man. The reason why we repair our society, why our fathers, forefathers, fight for a better society. Because once your society is good, my dear, children will go to school and they will come out having what a moral, a good moral behavior. But when the society is bad, it will influence your children negatively. That's what you are. Look at social media right now. Now, who encourage, why my Zuckerberg go permit make black person they says on live video? Maybe they misbehave. They're not they block their page. Must it be my own they restrict all the time? Okay, what am I doing? These are the things they encourage them to come to contaminate the society. Because this is the kind of society they fed in their own mind that is good. That's the reason why you are seeing what you are seeing today. Why is it that anytime you are sharing a good word, nobody wants to view you? But anytime people are maybe even a dope person do blue thing, a dope people see the clap for them. They don't see anything that is bad over whatever any person is doing. But what about the person that repent tomorrow? Start repenting and say, I'm not serving God. Then you also start regretting it. Why not stand for what is good? Why not defend God's word? My dear, they say no dog when they eat shit. Not the one where they see him for a month. But there are ways we are supposed to be living our life. But we clap, we'll clap for good, bad governance. Now, Obaseki came to Benin and I want to know, I don't want our driver to be beaten again. I don't want our market women to be beaten again. A lot of people were hungry. Now, must you support every button? Check your life, the things you have been supporting. Of what interest? If it is only one way it happens, so now God take vindicate me over my TV, I'm okay. If at all any sense and wonder, not going to happen again. Now, only this one, now God take vindicate me, say, Newton, really, what you said, you never even reach how many days you don't come to pass. This is the administration I told you I'm going to be seeing. And even yesterday in my live video, I talked about it. Not even though it's a man, inauguration has been done somewhere. That is what we are not going to be seeing in our society. Now the society has been polluted. This is what they want the world to be doing. And this is what Donald Trump stand against that make him to have problem. Because the people that do this thing, that they are the richest people in the world, confirm it. The people that live the opposite side of life, the way they voted, they bless them, my dear. You go ever want to be like them if you are not careful enough. Check their history. They hold money pieces. And these are the people that conspired against a government of Donald Trump. You felt it was bad. There are a lot of things. Okay, now, yesterday, let me see if I share the very video to this very phone. So that I don't read the heading to you. Let it not be that I'm the one saying it. Even one of the media who support them brought it up that National Guard were forced out of Capitol yesterday by police. National Guard were forced out of the state capital yesterday by the police. Okay, see I'm here. See I'm here. Let me just read it for you. Let me read it for you. Please share this video if you are watching.
We've arrived at the heart of this problem.
Let me read it for you. I'm not going to be playing this. It says National Guard thrown out like trash. Who ordered this misery? This was yesterday. This was what yesterday.
Teams are setting out to build compelling machine learning systems that drive value for new products and services.
So now some of the people where they promote this very agenda for them, for media and after and command. No, how will National Guard be thrown out of the state capital, Washington, D.C.? I mean, now they tell you so. He was thrown out. The order they made, they come on, made they go garage. Where did they park? Whether an vehicle had been an animal, did they park for there? Now, begin to ask yourself, what is happening? What is happening? What's a battle before the world? If you debut that, stop them. Not build us again. You may not live to eat it. There's fire on the mountain. A lot of you are so arcade that you know, he has been past your Nigeria. Wait till now, they 6 months old. Because it's an agenda. Nowhere in no concern. Because you are a slave to your lender. This is Tani's agenda. To control the world. And who is their brother? Biden. But I don't know why a lot of people don't think. If at all you try, they later apprehend you, no problem. Don't just be that you are a Christian. You don't know about any promises that is happening. If you also read the book of Matthew chapter 24, if you read it from verse 3, you also talked about the signs of the end time. What and what you are going to be seeing. So a lot of us today, Sunday will reach right now. We are going to church on Sunday. But yet our Bible, we will never read it. It is very, to me, it is very painful and it's very disgusting. It is painful and very disgusting that we don't read our Bible. All those things are in the Bible. It is there. Just open it and read it. Compare it what we are seeing today in the world. A lot of people will say, I don't get what your work reach my own. Your work don't reach my own now. Are you fresher than as I do? You are not fresher than me. Your life is not better than me. Me even know what's happening in the world. I know what's happening in the world. I know the promises of God. I think I should be more better, you know. If you read that Matthew chapter 24, you read them from verse 3 of verse 1 to 31. You will see everything that God, Jesus Christ talked about that's going to be happening in the sense of the end time. Everything is listed there. No one where they come out inside. Now, what are you doing to defend God's word? Are you going to continue like this until the final day they will come and say, start taking vaccine? No nation right now is rising up and say, no, this will not do it. You are waiting your government to come and vaccinate you. Of the sickness you have, let the fellow give them your vaccination. We have this poverty syndrome. The whole Africa is sick. We need medicine. We need financial medicine. May the fellow give us that one first. What did Boris Johnson said yesterday? He said that any person that come up that he have coronavirus, they'll give him £500. That was what Boris Johnson said. Before you know, now Africa go do their own. For 50 to give you vaccine. Because they don't know how they want to do the thing. The thing they hang for their neck. So that's why you and I need to stand up and pray. He said there is a man to pray, there is a God to answer. I hate pastors who are not enlightening their people right now over what is happening. They don't see this one. They can focus election. But you couldn't focus how this is. Only Pastor Chris in the whole Nigeria have seen. May God bless you, Pastor Chris. Of Christ Embassy. God will bless you. For standing up to speak for your people. The rest of them, they still depend on miracle. When Moses were leading the children of Israel out of Egypt, he fought so many wars. There was a king, I think King Sihon. He sent them to go and meet the king. That we want to pass through your city. We are not going to take anything. We are just going to walk and pass. We will not enter your capital, nothing, nothing. The king said no. Now Moses, they your order, they kill everybody where they did that city. Christians of old, they go to war. But Pentecostalism now, nobody won't even fight. All they do, my demon die, my demon die. These people, they are unleashing on you. And right now, they are coming with vaccine to come and kill you. You are sitting for your hand, pray inside the church. Only you want, you will come up for church, finish. They go cut your hair. Then you are still waiting. Who is now going to help you out? Is you now the canon that's going to help you out? Is it Comrade DJ that's going to help you out? I'm doing the little I can from here to enlighten you guys. When the Samuel Ekman and the Bradford started their agitation, the Yoruba, they unleash on them. Don't talk about, don't do what. Talk about yourself. But right now, there is cooperation among these two ethnic groups. Because they don't see and now say, yes, Buhari's mission, Fulani Esmen mission is in John 10:10, to kill, to see, and to destroy. Now, why you and I, social media, not reject anytime you see whatever thing they are doing, insult them and say, God will punish you, than leaving the work only for me. Why is it like that? Okay, you want to be killed without making any impact. These are people, they use us. They use documents to stress you. As if now, what kind of better thing? At the end of the day, you get the document. They will give you requirement of the taxes you are going to pay. If they can renew 1 year for you, it's here in Spain. Your 1 year paper, you have to work for 6 months. The first 2 years they are to give to you, you have to use it to work for 1 year. If not, imagine you are no work you are doing. You are using your own money to pay tax. How much do you think that is going to cost you? It costs you millions of naras in Nigeria currency. But at the end of the day, they stress the hell out of you. They'll come later give you the paper. Any sponsor, they'll collect them from you. And you have a country that is full of milk and honey. Because our leader refused to manage our natural resources. Now we are seeing abroad. We cannot see from here talk to our leaders. People may be celebrating in Benin today. Those ones, they are rich. The society in Nigeria today are made for some people. It's not made for everybody. There are names I will mention now. Even though people sleep outside their house, nothing go do them. Because they have made their names. It's not easy to be a great wager. So if it is easy, you should go and also do. There are people today, they will open up their... You are going to pull iron gate for your own. They're not going to even lock door sleep. Because they know that if you go there, you don't see headache come out. If you go there, you don't see headache come out. All those are the Egbe wager. You expect they'll come go. They don't give those one first vaccine. First vaccine don't read those one hand. Now you the same you. Where they follow toss hold the waka. Now they'll still give because you be mumu. The world is spoiling today. It's spoiling for some people. Right now, the opposite sex, they are happy now. Do you know they are happy? You don't. You do not join them to achieve their goal. Don't you see how God is going to give you trophy? They that used to hide before, now so that they hide. Now you not can pay for them. They are not to rule you. You that say you are a Christian, they will be the one to tell you when you are going to come out tomorrow. Poor, fake Christianity, idiotas, lost wobians. They don't know what they are doing. Speak, they cannot speak. Do you think it's funny? Or the Baba Gbewo, you are praying on church on Sunday, have nothing to do here. Satan, I was discussing with somebody this morning. I said, God for not deport Satan. This is giving us problem. Ever since the deportation of Satan, it has been troubled. God has given up the power to tread upon trumpet and scorpion, but the power needs to be activated. But you see somebody, Suleiman, have the mouth. Have the God to say Donald Trump is not a Christian. Who is a Christian? Suleiman, when they pull out, whether or not they pull for you, say the four Otobo. The key you put, you and Donald Trump, who holy pass? You that couldn't speak for your people now. I miss Archbishop Benson in Dausa. All those are the rugged preachers who would have sent a clear message to Joe Biden. Joe Biden, I'm giving you 7 days. Be Christian, I'm giving you 7 days to revive this thing you have said, that I wait for the wrath of the Lord. Because these people, they have died with the devil. That's why they cannot proclaim any good thing apart from election. With what they claim, I did not claim the kind of power they claim. I believe on the resurrection power of Jesus, that God can do something. You pray it and it comes to pass. I don't tell you when it's going to happen. But if God later look at it, he can perfect it. But the way they claim they have power, why they not declare? How many war Christians don't go? Do you know how many war David go? Do you know how many war Moses go? How many war have they gone? They don't go to any war. Fulani Esmen will kidnap the chairman of Christian Union Association in Nigeria and the old Christian, they go pro or Sunday or rich, go hard, go church. You are not serving God. You are just serving one man-made spirit. Fools. They don't know what they are doing. Read, you cannot read. Study, the word of God is there. Study it on your own. Study to show thyself approved. A workman that leadeth not to be ashamed, rightly dividing the word of truth. All those are in the Bible. Now, what kind of Bible are you reading that make you to become Dundee United? All your mates are leaving Dundee United, leaving Liverpool, go going to Chelsea. You still remain Dundee United. So far, these days, I'm just walking. Work is taking my time. Then they want to come and kill you on top of that work. See, so I'll be walking waiting you again. You fresh, pass me. Lazy set of people. Buhari came up to now, your leader on an office in Sutton. I see them some fools. Now Donald Trump don't come on. Now I think when I want to see the other side now. When we become up on way, may your son sit down to marry a boy like him in Jesus' name. When why are we you want to who are you who you want to marry? No, if you want to be a or book be a no why we not don't have it. This is what I've seen. I put politics aside. There is a way your ideology am not supposed to be the same, particularly when it comes to leaving things the way it is. Leaving things the way it reveals a lot by yet. Everything I'll be tempered with. Only me one out of the opening. Or supposedly declare my support for Brafa. I know a lot of people did. As an activist, right from time in Wanekin. Only me one in the opening. I stood up for good governance about Donald Trump because I look at it and know he's supposed to help us to fix this earth. 1983, a prophecy came out about Donald Trump, you are saying today, that is going to bring America back to Christ. When we are saying America, we know the power that are there. When we are saying headquarter of government, a can a decision on Wegbekiri, na yari ya tesuwa, Ivano Kiri. If na guana yama, America akiri, eke Nigeria de. If you don't know, na know. If you know where you are, you have a kid, that's why people like us who know waiting day, that's why we are free. But because of the trust I have in God, now na faith they put my own down. If a lot of people, a lot of activists stand up and speak on one voice, this thing will not happen. It will not happen. Say as you know, all of them, they are after 500 naira. That's how your generation will be wiped. That's how your generation will be wiped. They believe in praying and fasting. Look for this God by yourself and serve it. They will never. Please, if you are watching, share this very video. Things are happening. We need to be a part and parcel of it. We're not there in Lakpo. Now, for those of you that clap for him, who were insulting Donald Trump, may your son be like that. I stand with my two legs on the ground. I pronounce, may your son be like that, except you repent. No, we get trauma no way. What you people are wanting to be in the public domain, they fed the one, but it has not been in the public domain. Not something backing up with the constitution that you are even talking to your children. Your child will tell you, mom, don't talk to me like that again. No, I black on me once. Say, me, I black man, you take yama la policia. If you talk to me like that again, I'll call police for you. Not be the stupid African children fed they call police for their papa. Because you tell them, say, don't go to club. If you just come tell her, uncle, say, why are you following my daughter? Why are you following a girl like you? I hope you are not doing anything. Say, dad, I don't want to hear such a thing. They think that. That anytime you talk to me like that, dad, anytime you talk to me like that, I have my own right. I'm more than 18 years right now. If you talk to me like that, I'm going to call the cops for you or I blow the fuck out of your head. Then you come to look like Mumu, like Mumu Mandu. You come to look like Bumi. We. Make it while the sun shine. Because it can't comment when no match at work. There's one update in Benin, one parable. He said, now when teeth they mount, now they do jazz put. Gum, not the letter they do jazz put. Now you're supposed to talk, not be when your child don't become wayward. If your child can become a cultist automatically, you don't have to talk to him. Only if he say, yeah. But when your child right now, they can't give an which mature. That a boy have to get married to a boy. For those of you in that area, I know they blame you now. Why good? Good, I know verse. But now people will not understand the government where they come. That be the problem. Bro, Briskey have been terrorizing Nigeria, terrorizing Instagram and Facebook. Why our federal government? Because I told you yesterday, the era we right now, you have to think. What happened yesterday? There's a way it's going to explain some certain things to you today. So don't only just be a commenter. Learn how to follow up. Like this thing I'm telling you right now. Why is Bob Briskey be terrorizing Nigeria and Nigeria government not feel apprehend them? We power again. Who support them? Just the way they go arrest Fulani. You hear cause say Mona leave them. They go wrong. So now, so it still be. Suguzu will fly yesterday. Small picking that today will kill him. So this is the government where Donald Trump commit. He said, no, this war will not be like this. Then Apostle John said, Suleiman have the right to say where he not be Christian. I don't think they be Christian. Maybe, okay, until you open America border, and I don't think they say you be Christian. Fake men of God in Nigeria now go kill all of you. If you are a fake man of God, you have all that power you are using to be deceiving other people. Now go kill you. All fake men of God in Nigeria. They fake the gospel. Jesus Christ was in the midst of the Galileans. He was the midst of the Gentiles. They don't know say a savior. He ate and died with them, and the miracle we can't perform. When he fed 5,000 people with 5 loaves and 2 fishes, they never knew after preaching. He told Peter, tell them to go. They know who can get to get food here. Now Peter go hustle. The now small picking, I bring the bread and the fish come. Small picking, I bring them. That will hand over to Jesus. He raised them up, multiplication, deserve. Even when after they eat in that 5,000 men and women, they were still left over. Here you are. Some people right now, if they don't wear Suleiman, this thing, necklace, wear picture day, they don't feel sleep. Because there will be some brainwash. Which power does it? May can't use the power. Nobody go anywhere on my name. I'm an activist. I'm not a spiritual being. Be that is a spiritual being, let he command the gate. Let he command the person in Asoro to be exposed. The only man of God today I see in the whole Nigeria, now not the canon. The leader of Apple, that's it. You can insult me. But if not like they talk, now God go punish. Now if not like they talk, may God punish me. If not true, may God punish you where go opposite me. The only man of God today. He may not be holy as you can. After all, David was not holy. David, he carried Uriah's wife. At times, God look at what you are, the assignment he gave to you. He doesn't look at the area of your weakness to punish you. That's why David, God said, David is a man after my own heart because he's a man who loved God. He's a man who brought up the name of God when a Philistinian came and he sought the God of David. He said, who is this uncircumcised Philistines? I will bring him down. That was what made God to love him. So you may be thinking right now, new things, the new thing, that God is not looking onto what you're saying. God is looking on the divine assignment I'm doing to liberate his people. Who give a damn about your fucking fake pastor? Who can know who have never one day fought any fool and any man? All they do, they use the way with that to protect themselves. Are they not the one promoting courtesy? They say, me person keep quiet. Or some of them don't know, say, some of them don't they court. I be awa behi wa wa buhunwa, una where they support them. We don't know waiting day. Go and verify your pastor. Most of them, they are K-men. They use it to guide themselves. These people, they will give security to themselves. They will give you sticker and the money. Go and put this year will be better. Stupid set of people. This generation never want to be wise. Okay, who is a Christian? It was when people saw the life that Jesus' disciples were living. They say, ah, these people, they are Christ-like. That was how Christian came. Your pastor may not tell you this. These people, they are Christ-like. That's how Christian. It was unbeliever who gave us the name. Because they saw some attributes. When Jesus Christ was on earth, they saw it. Ah, that man we hear about that died and resurrected. This is the kind of life he lived. He agitated for good governance. He hate oppression. He healed the sick. He give food to the one that is needy. Do you think the people that were there in the pool of Bethesda, John chapter 5, you start even verse 1, that man that was the pool of Bethesda of 38 years, the people that were there, the vecino, the neighbor that were there, they were the one, some of them. The people that were also there in the book of Matthew, a bad woman who were in the issue of blood for 12 years, who said, if only I can touch the hem of his garment, I'll be made whole. That was, hey, yes, this man is always doing good. The hem of his garment can heal. He's a balmy gilet. That was the people that call you and I, ah, they are Christian. Anything with me, Omiyaji. That what will make people to say, I'm Omiyaji. It's not only by what I say. New thing, he talk like a liberator. So if I say Unadi Kanu is the only pastor, only man of God we have in Nigeria, because Jesus Christ fight for his people. Now, if you have ever one day pray, Abraham blesses a man, what did Abraham do? He fight for his people. That was why God made him a father of many nations. So I have my own blood. By saying Nnamdi Kanu is the only man of God in the whole Nigeria, the rest of them, they are fake. A man of God. Now, let the scripture lead you here. If you read the book of John chapter 10 verse 11, Jesus Christ said, well, I'm a good shepherd. He told them, he used an arch chest. He said, I'm a good shepherd. Then he went further to go and explain in part B. He said, a good shepherd lays life down for the sheep. Now, who is a shepherd? A shepherd is a leader. A shepherd can be a pastor. So by so doing, with the virtue of God upon me today, I pronounce today, Nnamdi Kanu is the only man of God in Nigeria. Who wants his people not to be killed? Who is now, after protecting his people, is not even protecting Igbo land. I pray that God touch his heart. He extend the same security network to Edo State to protect the good one and the bad one inside. May God punish all of them. We know what we are saying. We know what we are saying. That's why I don't give a damn about whatever anybody says about anybody. The most important thing, the assignment that God has given to the person, how is he doing it? David was not a holy man. David was a man that was as a monarchy, that somebody that like, I can even call David a gigolo. Because he ain't what I be. But God does not use that one to judge David. He used the commitment of David towards his people to judge him. He said, David is a man after my own heart. That was what God said. That's why I don't discriminate people over whatsoever you do for a living. What are you giving back to the society? That what matters. Nonsense. How can you call yourself a useless man of God? You are not protecting your people. All you do is to fence your house, join court, give money to Aye, give money to Aye, make them for the guide you. DSS, Ewe Kwingu Wena. Later, December reach, you'll give them Sika. A year of victory, a year of protection, a year of total deliverance. The very day where your member will put down for door, as they go church read, do choir practice read, do men work and reach. Some of them will still face deportation. Some of them, they are fruitless today. They have no child to show for the church they are going. Some of them, in quest of Lord, even going to church, being a choir member or a worker in the church, they lose up their life. They can't eat. I've seen Christians who born and speak in tongues. They not then what they play part because they don't they follow the divine principle of heaven. How can you be a Christian you don't want to walk? They go ask you for my your friend go say, my brother escort me. You will say you know if you go, you data, you want to go choir practice, you want to go prayer meeting. At the brim, where did that person get me? Can't give you. Go and practice. God did not even know whether you are there. That's the most funny things of all. God did not even know whether that your gathering. Do you know whether that your gathering is recognized by God? Not be your gathering, God is recognized. He said, where two or three are gathered is there in their midst. That is to say, if you are really gathering the name of God, what about your pastor set up a church because of he have lost his life, he can't walk, he's a lazy idiot. You expect God to recognize that church because what? Is a church? No. Do you know the foundation of the church? You expect waiting pastor go use juju, pull for foundation of church. Me members for therefore, you expect God to be there. You are praying. Where two or three are gathered. You said they are mean. Gathering doing what? He said, surely they are gathered. If the gathering of the Lord, they will gather to scatter. So you may be gathering, and the gathering is not of God. If you don't know, now know. He said, my hand is not short that cannot deliver you, nor my ear deaf so that I cannot hear you. He said, your iniquity has separated you from the love of God. So if you are going serving God and a word they blow you, come on, share to wait in your. You are a sinner. They play ukuse, they cry and I word of God. You cannot be serving God when you are lacking everything. Your salvation is questionable. They know they see as anointed. Now as military that they see. If you are anointed, you are anointed. Hey, if you see him before, if I lay hand on sick, right now if the sick lay hand on you, you are a fool. You don't know what you are doing. Stop fooling yourself. And when did they pay me pass? Soon they go to church, they'll say that one be demon. You they go to church now. Come at me and you will what they blow for jant. Come at. When last did you have 50 euro in your wallet? Idiot. They don't pray. Wash all of them. Pastor, we so made them that you have to worship your pastor rather than worshiping God. The word of God was I'm preaching. Jesus Christ was the first activist. A tule mama ita, the emi koya turning because the art is miracle. Demon worry in your house. Demon worry in your house. And all those are fake. until we know it. Contrary to Igbo, may come to tell us, you go slap nonsense, come up with you. Go and love. He go give you money, you are hungry. A lot of poor people, they confess because they are hungry. Have you ever seen big man that confess? Big man will just come out for inside limousine. He go, they confess. Do you know how many big man that are witch? Devil, they pay for witchcraft to give them, made them chop. Oh, well, my brother, why only worry as he only get pokio. Uni go no, how you go, the answer name answer. But why is it that everybody that confess, all of them, they are poor people? At times, poverty makes some people to be mentally derailed. You expect a person like me who can't confess or I can't repent. At times, frustration makes a lot of people to repent because things are no longer working. Enough feed and a barbarity way done to do. What am I going to repent from? Repent from doing activism? No. It continues until the end of time. So even though we are being crucified tomorrow, but our world will be there. Heaven will be us weakness that we tried our possible best to make sure there is a gene and society. These are part of the things we are supposed to know. But nobody bloody care about it. All they know, you think you're going to church every Sunday. You are not serving God. That's why things are not working for you. You are not serving God. The best way to serve God is to do it the way I'm doing it. Have compassion for people. That's what Jesus Christ did. In the book of John chapter 11, verse 35. Why did Jesus Christ? How many times have Pastor Suleiman wept? That he came out online and he was crying. How many times have Polenoche, the dynamis, that had the bigger cathedral, even that cathedral said, all the devil, all the saloboa. Because nothing, no prayer is coming out from there that is effective today. Is it forbidden that Avon know that look at Big Gate agenda, look at the Obama agenda, that these people, they are working hand in hand. Look at the Pope agenda, look at Chinese agenda, look at this one agenda. And they gather in that dynamis and pray for, let not even mention any leader, that any person that want to spread this earth, any person that want to give up this for vaccine, let the old pastor go there and pray. Have they done it? How many times Pastor Suleiman wept about the excessive killing of the fool and yes, man, say, come and say, Jesus Christ wept in the book of John chapter 11, verse 35. He wept. Why? Three times. Because of the pains the family of Lazarus were going through, Mary Martha. He wept also because of their unbelief. Because when he was to go to Judea, they told him, Master, don't you think if we go there, we'll come back? So he wept for the unbelief because they were not having faith. He wept again because of the pains he's going to be going through in the cross of Calvary. That was the three times he wept. And today, I'm still weeping because he told me that greater work I'm going to do than this. And he also told me that greater tribulation we are going to face. He said, anyone that endure to the end, we wear the crown of life. I will keep on enduring. Oh, me, I'm not going to die as a coward. If you die as a coward, your name will not be remembered. But if you die as an hero, your name will be remembered. Let it be that Newty was part of the people who speak against this their fake COVID, that they are procrastinating. Ask yourself, for those of you who are not following news, in India, wherever they do this vaccine for India, it explode. There was an explosion there the day before yesterday. Ask yourself, wait till it explode down. People are putting their life online for you, destroying things, making your life to be okay. We are worried about the television. Hey, Joe Biden, all men, women, may become gay. He will imitate what Secretary for Transportation of Joe Biden. May life be like that in Jesus' name. You shall have what you are going to reap what you have sowed. A lot of people, they use their wicked heart. That was how they use their wicked heart to give us Buhari. But today, the people that give us Buhari, they will not see them again. Who are the people that voted them in? But this animal, he can declare himself today that he's supporting the Somole. The social Somole that put in Buhari, he's who he's supporting benevolently. He had no other problem again apart from politics. But he called himself a useless and a sticking and a wayward, a naggard activist. This is the life we have today. No wonder the Bible talks about it. You see, on the last day, there are going to be a lot of false prophets. That's why you are seeing today, the whole gospel in the whole Africa is contaminated. Nobody have ever said, this thing must stop. If you don't stop, we are going to buy weapon. You will kill us today, Buhari. Let the whole Christian come out. We have Akemea Christians today. You are Christian, does not mean that you come to do money. Who sent that one? Let us mobilize. We are giving you 1 week ultimatum, Buhari. If we ever hear again with the Christian Association of your Nigeria, we are hereby saying it. If you kill again, we will kill from your own. Quran does not permit you to kill anybody. Allah does not permit you to kill anybody. Likewise, Jesus Christ does not permit us to kill anybody. But if you do this again, Buhari, we as a Christian Union, we will take law into our hands and we will turn this nation upside down. They will never say it. You hear Oyedepo? Akamad, alligator, ekazi. Now, so you hear and reach. The next day, they'll still kill another one for Benue. That's how we have been persistently believing in agony. And you call them a pastor. Read your Bible very well. Go and read. Inside last year here, I taught leadership one. I may start it again. Leadership one, leadership two, leadership up to four, up to seven. Series of leadership. I talked about this end time before, barely a year ago right now. I think it was April. I talked about it. No, or March. When this COVID-19 started newly, that was when God began to speak to me. Me and Pastor Chris, I have the same ideology. Even when I told you people, this thing, the COVID-19, they are saying, it is the radiation of the 5G network, and which was true. They come modernizing and escalating right now. It's now leading to vaccine. After the very first vaccine, people, as you have seen, people are taking the television to prepare you ahead. Second one, this one, if you kill any time, if you just wake up, if you just die, come and take it. Then they will start infusing microchip into your system. Then that's the final mark of the beast. If you don't want to take it, you can't work in any company. You cannot drive. Your driver license will be taken from you. You have to force yourself to go and take it. They can just see you on the way. I want you to get, you are a man, I want you to get married to that man because you are no longer saying, human rights will be taken away from you. All the UN you are talking about, hey, international community, come. International community will be changed. Your government that you are worshiping today, hey, say Baba, will be changed also. You'll be surprised. That is the agenda that's coming. But are you ready to pray and say, no, God, change the clock of time? But nobody's ready. I told you ever since before we entered this year, I said, it's no longer time for politics. Let's face policy. And that is the same message I brought to you today. I'm not trying to tell you that here that Donald Trump is the ogre. Don't take it personal. But after all this nonsense you feel I've said, there must be sense inside. What are you doing? Are you defending God's word? Is it in any part of the Bible that opposite says we come to public domain? Now, why do we call these people secret cult? They are not supposed to do it outside. That's why they call them secret cult. But right now, secret cult is in the House of Assembly in Edo. Things are changing. So all these are part of the new world order. No government came out and said, Edo, the way you are killing yourself is bad. We are going to as I cry, reach Mona Pulo, House of Assembly, gather yourself, put a law as we cry, because they are part and parcel of it. They didn't put any law. Also, this new world agenda you are seeing right now. But if God be God, it will not stand. If God be God, it will not stand. I join my faith with every little faith in this world who have been praying for these people not to prevail. Because he said darkness was unable to prevail over light. So shall it be. So they are kingdom of darkness. When light comes, darkness will go. So God will perfect something very important in our lives. Let us not be. Imagine, 15 years abroad, you could only afford two flats, you are happy. The normal life God sent you to live, all those things was not supposed to be a problem. Look at how many houses your father will have. Can any of you straight your son university here abroad? Let your son go for a better degree. In US or UK, let your son, we are not talking about college, as in college, let him go for special degree university. You cannot pay the bills. You cannot do this for 24 hours work to train your son in the school. You have to go for student loan. Then you are here fooling yourself. You have a country whereby a civil servant can train his son in the university. A farmer can train his son in the university. The family will gather trainer. But here abroad, can you sponsor two of your children in the university? And they have their certificate brought to you. Say, now your hand, now you take train them. You can't do it. They have to go for student loan. Papa, the one that are brilliant, who want to go for a higher course? I'm not talking about that some people, they go to go primary school, go one college, go learn this thing for, there are courses here, six months. Either you become a megad or you become a useless warder. At time, 48 hours, kuso de day. We are talking about the university. You can't try it. Go and confirm the price. How much are you receiving a month? Do you know how much is, how much for semester? Now, as you did, so when you're in a fiat, or you're training with school. The same moment, let everyone assume you borrow money, you borrow, join now, suffer, take trainer. Then at the end of the day, instead of your son, after finish university, to come home with a girl, very fine one, as a papa, very fine girl, then go now come home with Mr. Johnson. Your son, Osama Gyogome, will now come home with Johnson. That dad, my friend I was telling you about, that I meet my wife now. Look, he's my wife. He's in one marriage. That what's wrong with that, man? That what he's saying? That I've been warning you the way you bully me. This is dad. I don't like it, dad. Now that day, now God go punish you. The very day where you go hear that this thing, angel Michael go put choke for your body because you feel to speak truth to power, idiot. Must everything be? Now everything will they support? Will support bad government? Will support who the naked? So where you not get your personal say again for life, you are no principle about your life. You are no principle. There are people today, there are a lot of things he don't want. You don't force him to do it. Like me, there are things I don't want. I told you yesterday, if they say, make everybody who not tell your body congratulations, may die, make them kill me. I will not say it. Forget say I tell you that day, there are a lot of things you say to escape danger. Me, I don't feel talking because I know that the government is evil. It's a government for the evil, by the evil, and for the evil. I will not be a part. Look me where. I'm not a coward. If the life is ended today, let it end. But heaven will remember that guy tried. Wagbeo. I don't give a damn. Whosoever of you that have cried and supported Joe Biden, may your son and your child become a gay and a lesbian. Wherever you are, man. As soon as we contaminate the society, your own children's life will be contaminated. We at times, before we support government, we have to mind the kind of government we support. We have to mind it very strictly. Look at it, what it is policy. Do you think everything Obaseki do today, what I will support? I do not be seeing the way I be talking about COVID-19. Okay, I can't come now because I can't say, Benin people. Hey, we are face mask, COVID-19 go kill you in a hurry. They know the film they are acting, man. I don't give a fuck it. Then they bad that. I know that COVID-19 policy. I'm not interested. What I'm interested in that the light should be brought to limelight. The road should be tied. Unemployed benefits should be going on in a dose. That's what I supported the government for. So you cannot say because you can pay for so. How are you going to defend this now? That your own man will not put for that for White House right now. That the Secretary of Transportation, I've come out to say, my husband, a man say my husband, to fear qua, that the highest abomination, let the whole world sink, let everybody die, preferably, with one set of people. Now fed that not be meat. No car war at it, nobody will not go die. I was talking to somebody. He said when he was growing up, his parents would have just allowed him to die when he was growing up than what he's seeing today. I laugh. I almost died this morning. And in another way, it was true. And I was talking about going. If you say you are eager to live, that's what you see. Because you were eager to live, now your grandpapa, now make him be alive today. And he's regretting it. Now life will just do, but somehow he ramps a little. He said, I will say, he just died when this small picking. If a better pass, say the way he went, he can't see. So if you can't, you can let play a little bit politics. It is true. So now me, well, now they say they put it life online, so where they want key, for example. Now it depends on. But me, well, I don't go. What you are going to go through in life, it will be more than the person who fed that. So that's why they say, now who fed that, now be meat. So it's not funny. We are taking it to be funny. Then I call the supporter back say, me go help any governor. We'll go one key. Avatar face mask. Am I stupid? Am I mad? Whosoever that will join there to avatar this face mask, they come for them. All those are Biden's agenda. We don't need them. I'm a truthful person. I'm a truth teller. If you are doing what I tell you, if you are doing a trade, I will tell you, Ukpa will say, we're not women, we have a woman. Give a damn about their stupid administration. I call a defend body now. One idiot, one Nigerian boy. That boy more than swear for him. your children go become gay. You know what thing, right? I don't mention his name. I don't the monitor and just wear picture on this thing. He might be watching me right now. When he saw that this thing, because he's a Trump supporter of Illuminati government. When he saw it, he said now during Trump administration had for marriage. Now, Trump did not sign any of those marriage in any of his cabinet. If at all any state do them, they do them. It's not a federal law. But when he come, he remove them. We Obama fair bring him. He remove them publicly. Everybody know about them. Now, why are you still putting it on Trump's head? Now he's ashamed of himself. May children be gay. May his own daughter will love her be lesbian. And if he won't even be lesbian, he'll be useless one inside. May his first son be gay. His first son will marry to a man. May not the pain. All these are societal pollution. Societal pollution. That's why we are telling our people, behave well. You, at the time you become a role model, people are looking. There are a lot of people who don't want to be like me. They want to do activism like me. That's why I'm careful of what I say. I'm careful of the kind of things I do so that it does not come in public domain. People want to be like you. Do you know how many people, all those fake men of God have influenced? Oh, I can't do activism now. You fell for this activism hard though. Me, I know if he do the way this boy they do him. Something will feel drawn for mind. Because he know that he's coming to a domain. It's not going to be easy for him. He had to go for a trust study. But some people who are fools, they come out to go Oguzi Day. All their followers, they are the same. All they do, they become an activist because of a governor. Now, let me quickly correct my impression here. Somebody submitted something in my office. My secretary called me and said, Chairman, look at what somebody dropped. If you are campaigning for people, either you are campaigning against the person or you are campaigning for the person. Let me tell you the meaning of campaign. You are selling out your candidate so that people go like him. At the time you become too insultive in your campaign, you go make this person. Now people, where they claim, say they campaign for Ize Yamu, Nike Ize Yamu, they not campaign for him. Do you know how many people can't love Obaseki? Because the campaign thing we get for social media, they was too insulting. I can tell you millions of people, they couldn't say Ize Yamu, or they do Ogunba, gay! Abaseki, bah! No, 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 nobody will listen to you. You give them a convincing word. You have to sell your candidate, sell your principal to people. That they don't say Ize Yamu. You think it's by insulting somebody, indicting the person, molesting the person, we make them to hate him? No. Now, if I just came out, nobody gbe, Obama gbe, he bigot gbe, I've not been able to tell you what they done wrong. You will hate me. You will count it that this boy is too insulting. He talk lousily. But as I am explaining it to you, the Holy Spirit will grieve me to put some certain curse in between. That's what I call campaign. So the difference between when you are campaigning for person, they make Ize Yamu to lose, but today they are complaining. Animals. Even at Babati, campaign. People don't know. Not them, but they self kill him. They kill it. If somebody like me say Ize Yamu character good, now me campaign for Ize Yamu, I bet you. There are verses in the Bible for it. Okay, now you want to, for example, let me give you illustration. I'm going to be ending this video right now. Now you said, they said a lot of things. Ize Yamu was this, Ize Yamu was that. I will refer you to the book of Luke chapter 22. I'll tell you to start reading from verse 58. How Peter denied Jesus, but he later repented and started crying. But none of them could say this. All they were saying, we go to paint Proverbs 29, verse 2. When the righteous rule, the people rejoice. When the wicked rule, the people they suffer. They were not having any of these scriptural verses that backed up their principles. They will not have in it. All they do, Obaseki, that's why people hate them. That's why they don't get the amount upon the money they spend. Obaseki cannot spend money, give people. Obaseki cannot spend money, give people. That's why they look, but today they are still complaining animals. Go and learn. Come to my class. I'll teach you. You don't know what's called life. We do our campaign. We know they call the rubbish people. We know they narrate people. We use it to teach. We teach sense into your head. That your brain there, we carry it to therapy. Put some COVID-16 or COVID-2003. put it on for you. You know, una no campaign, una kids. Izayamu don't give them anything. They were. Do you know how many people that hated Izayamu because of the attitude? 40% of hatred against Izayamu was the people they put in social media. Next time, Daddy Agwariabe Izayamu was not there campaign. Be selective. Because most people they are dead. There are people that will buy credits from you those days. We used to hear from our mother, for those of us that were very close to our mothers, when our mother was trailing. Oh, wait, despite what we now. Despite where all the argument, they will want you to come and buy something from them. Oh, wait, I can't your honey, I your honey, not the woman, Dini. I went to marry, oh, where they very big, no, why I be more, 5 naira, just use hand, touch my hand. I go say, why there are some people, even though they hold money, the day where you go sell something for them, make you pay cash, you not go sell that day. I will discharge you. There are people that will talk for your matter. Imagine all your enemy, they will come become your enemy. A lot of people become his Yamu enemy because the hotties he put in social media. How will you be insulting my own parents because of campaign? Why they don't insult your parents? Then you expect my followers who love you before. They will not love your priest even in the year to come. That's the way it functions. So for those of you saying you campaign, man, they will not campaign. There are people that doesn't campaign. If you are fighting, you are fighting. You are trying to retaliate back of what they are sold into your principal's life. That's why I have two ways of activism. Either I'm coming to come and counter, or I'm coming to come and say who I am, what. Right now, we are selling good governance. Any person that insults me here today, if you see any insult in this current comment, know that the person is a gay. The person is a gay. This is the government that he wants. So you that doesn't want it, don't say this person is insulting me and put amen. Because in the book of 1 Corinthians 3, verse 8, he said those that planted and the one that watered, they are aiming towards one very purpose. Not a decent time, they will reap what they have sowed. So that's why we are very, very extra careful at times of the kind of administration we support. I don't support administration. If Donald Trump come back tomorrow and begin to misbehave, I'll come here and so correct it to tell you that my hand is up this. I don't like it. So everything I'm telling you right now is scriptural. So if they hire you tomorrow to campaign for people, I buy insult my mom and idiot, hey, now girl, and they're gay. The Monday we are calling up Baseki again, people that were in PDP, we are decamping, joining Obaseki were no humiliation happened. Like somebody like me, if not because they overfought Obaseki, God for not revealing to me. He faced a lot of humility. God said new thing. He was driving up for Sadebe Avenue. Just the same way Donald Trump left. He was driving away. I took him and I met a woman. Now women, now I support Obaseki, wait a win. Now women, I pray for and pass. That was it. Was the wife of the PDP state chairman, Wike, who still, the Spirit of God told me that. And said, my husband helped this man. I may be senior to him, or he might senior me, but I'm looking at him as my son. Ohan Watome, Uyo Bonen. That was, Obaseki get a lot of sympathy vote because of too much humiliation. Not to worry person. The more you feel say you're the warrior, the more you go come get sympathy. People wait, they support you before, go come go join and beat you. That's what made the grace of God to leave that man in America. He not get single grace, the whole grace is here. That's why I combine the whole element together. They cannot stand my ground. I remember the Archbishop of Activism and change. That's why today, they cannot make any positive pass. What they do, they make noise. They are what not they go fight, not they pass ceiling. They cannot convince you of whatever thing they are doing apart from humiliation. Let them do a program like this and do a teaching. Let them, they can't do it. Because why? The grace will be put for them before they have come. It's not about humiliating people. Hey, Niti Dakaba, I'm on my Niriaka. You know, use and get fun. People hate you now. The most hated people in the world, not be all those animals. Good day, and God bless you all in Jesus' name. I remember your beloved brother, Comrade Newton Igbenegun, the Archbishop of Activism, the hero for democracy, and ambassador for good governance. I come in peace. Please, let join our hands together. Let join our hands together. This is the way they happen, so not be pandeyan for play. Emiku is not the way you are looking at it. Your life, my life, is at stake. And the whole world is at stake in general. Let's protect the word of God. Let's stand for Jesus. Let not let these people kill Jesus for the second time. It was this earth that Jesus Christ came, that they are trying to change today. Look at what's happening. Look at, not be joke. Not be joke. It's a mark of the beast. May God Almighty bless all of you. Jara Safara Selassie, love you all. Ciao.